instead of doing the dungeon. Screw it. Let's go for a boss battle. Or a tower battle. Got our pals in the best limit. We got 5 minutes to defeat them. Or 10 minutes to defeat them. Oh, let's see if we can take them down. I think we're gonna die immensely. Bolt.
Yeah.
Doing that much damage. Get away, get away, get away. Get him! Get him! He's doing more damage than I am. He's about dead. Oh, we're doing terrible at this. He's poisoned out.
Yeah.
Trainer. Jump fire. Oh god. That's my last pal. I am so almost dead. We did okay. We totally screwed up. Yeah, we're gonna need a lot better pals. We need to start going after these world boss pals. So let's go back here, grab our stuff, start going after and trying to get a world boss pal to help us. That will help us out a lot, because I'm sure all of my pals are dead. There's our stuff. So, yeah. We're going to have to go after a world boss. We're going to have to heal our party, too, because they're... they're like dead. So until they heal up, we gotta go back and do some base stuff. And try to get our pals to heal up. Armor's damaged and everything. So let's get more base stuff. We do need this. We don't have enough flame organs or wood. What else did we need? We want to try to get that going. Yeah, we need more power fluid and wood. Enough yet, so go out, do some grinding, capture some pals, and see where we go from there. Yeah, we're down over here by this island. So go up over here and we'll kill some pals and hopefully get some leveled up stuff. Weapon shot, great. We need lots of wood. Let's see what else we can kill out here. Got chickens or chickpeas. Yeah, I could have sworn there was one over there somewhere. Get out of here. There we go. Got some more stuff. How's my hunger look? Okay. Yeah, we need to go level these guys up, get them leveled up, get more things going. Fight a chicken. Or are you already dead? You're already dead. I don't need one that's already dead. You know what? We get a lot for capturing. We're going to need that guy. I think that guy's going to be beneficial for completing that tower. So
what?
There we go, leveled up to level 7. We're trying to do the challenge, but we need lots of stuff. And then we need to take out that world boss and bring that world boss with us. And I bet you we'll be able to conquer that dungeon. So, oh, there's a chest. What do we have in thy chest? It'll be something good. Bread. Them. Not sure how to get them all woken up, but we might have to swap them out. Just for now. Hey, it gives us XP. That's what we need. Yeah, if we can take down that world boss, take that world boss with us, I think we'll be good to go. So, I'm up this way. We just gotta get our guys to heal up.
Yeah.
Think ain't gonna be a problem. We just got to get everything going. And pick up a bunch of stuff. There's our base. Got a lot of power spheres, so, but goal is let's try to beat that tower boss and see, get some stuff, because we got a lot of stuff we need to unlock. Can't unlock yet, because we need opponents from. So, it's getting night, sleep. Wake up, let's start getting prepped for that tower. Goal is to take down that tower. Using a world boss, just, yeah. Got enough for cloth, go ahead and make that. And we're gonna need lots of arrows. That's 42 arrows right there. We're gonna need lots of arrows. See how much wood these guys have chopped up. Got a lot of stone. Not hurting on stone. No, we're just hitting on wood. Ooh. Okay, they're all healed up. I had two of the same deer. No. We gotta get some arrows made. Yeah, let's get some arrows made real quick. Cause if we can take down that world boss and take that world boss with us, we'll probably try to go after two of them, and then go after the tower. Because the world bosses, as you see, he's got over 4,000 HP. That's going to be more enough to hold out against him. Or her. So the goal is try to get that done. Collect some world bosses, and then that's it. Just go after that tower. Take that tower down. It can be done, as you saw. I'm just very weak. Very weak on everything, so we're just going to need quite a few arrows. That way we can hold down and stay back while our pals do some of the job, and then we'll go in and throw some pow balls. Yes, you can upgrade your pow balls. I don't know how. Again, this is all, this is still in a pre-alpha, so let's just get some arrows made real quick. Yeah, need to take down that tower, because then we can get an egg incubator and all that other stuff. I also gotta see if I have enough. I did level up, so. My pals, as you can see, my flying one's level 12 already. We're going after a level 30 boss, so. Well above us, but...